Hello everyone. In my last video, you have seen how we can do the t-test analysis, and in this video today, we will see how to do ANOVA test. ANOVA is known as the analysis of variance, and it is used to find if there is any significant difference among more than two independent unrelated groups. This is a brief introduction to ANOVA. Now, if we have two unrelated groups, we can use the t-test, as I have already made a dedicated video how you can do the t-test. And today in this video, we will go one step further and try to understand if we have more than two unrelated groups, how we can test the significant difference. Now, in this example, if we want to know the significant difference in shopping behavior with the education of customers. In this example, I'm taking education as my parameter on which I'm going to find out the significant difference. And in this study, I have made four groups for the education. In the coming slides, I'll be telling you the details about the groups, and we can also test the hypothesis. If we have a hypothesis that there is no significant difference in the shopping behavior with the education of the customers, so we can test this hypothesis. Let's go further and see how we can do that. Now, this is the data file. I have used the same data file in my last video where I told you how you can do the analysis for the t-test. If you go to the variable view, you will find there are four items of the questionnaire asking different things from the customers. These are the statements of the questionnaire. And in my last video, I have compared these groups and I have found the difference among the male and female customers for the gender, and I used t-test. Today, I'm going to do the significant difference for the education. And if you go to the data view, you can find this is the column for education. Now, in the variable view, you will see I have made some values, and these values are 1 for less than graduate, 2 for graduate, 3 for postgraduate, and 4 for PhD or higher. So actually, I'm going to measure if there is any significant difference among the shopping behavior of the customers with the education. It means I want to measure if the behavior of shopping of a customer who is graduate, is it different from the postgraduate and the other groups which I have taken for the study under this column education. For this, what we will do, we will go to analyze, compare means, go to one way ANOVA, and the factor here, I'm going to take the level of education. Again, you can click here, you can select variable names or labels. I'll go for variable names. I'll go for gender, education here, because it has four groups. I'm going for ANOVA. I'll take one variable here, online shopping, and I will not select anything from these icons. I'll tell you more about the postdoc test, for what we select postdoc and what are the results that we get after selecting the postdoc test. We will see it later. First of all, let's see what are the results and how we will interpret it. Now, when we click OK, we have this output. This output is saying there is a significant difference between the groups of variables. There is a significant difference. Now, this significant value is less than 0.05. So, we say the significant difference exists. Now, if we have this hypothesis, if we want to test this hypothesis that there is no significant difference in the shopping behavior with education of customers, we will say this hypothesis is rejected. Okay, so this is one way of simply testing the hypothesis using ANOVA test. Now, let's go to the results. Now, in this result, you will say it is observe that there is a significant difference, but if we want to know where this significant difference exists, where this significant difference lies among the group, so what we will do, we will go to ANOVA, analyze, compare means one way, and here in postdoc what you will see, there are so many options of the test. In most of the researches, you will find Turkey or Turkey's B, and in some researches, you will find Bonferroni. But let me tell you, in most of the management researches, you will find Turkey or Turkey's B. And to be very frank, let me tell you, there is not much difference at this level of analysis that we are going to do. We will not find much difference in the output if we select any of these types of test. So most commonly Turkey or Turkey's B is selected. I'll select Turkey and I'll select continue. Significance level is 0.05. See what will happen. I'll click OK and now the results are more detailed. Now you can find the significant level. The significance level is also mentioned here. Now you will see if we compare the group less than graduate with graduate, there is no significant difference. Less than graduate with the postgraduate, there is no significant difference. No significant difference among less than graduate and PhD holders. Here also no significant difference in graduate and less than graduate. But we have significant difference in graduate customers and the PhD or higher customers. So this means if you have more detailed hypothesis that there is no significant difference among the shopping behavior of graduate customers and the PhD or higher customers, we can go for the postdoc test. And by using the postdoc test, you will find the detailed analysis and it says that there is a significant difference among graduate and PhD or higher level of education of our customers. But rest of the groups, they have similar output. See, this graduate and PhD or higher, and if you have here PhD or higher and graduate, you will find the same significant level. Okay, so it is clearly visible. Now, one more thing I want to tell you. You can also go for the analysis of more than one statement. So I'll take two and I'm not going for the detailed postdoc test. Postdoc test, I'll click OK and here you will find the output. Now, the first statement I got, there is a significant difference in the first statement. So I went for the postdoc test. But if there is no significant difference exist among the group or the within the group or between the groups, we will say there is no need for postdoc test. Why? Because if there is no significant difference among the group, whatever output we will get in the postdoc test will not give us any results. You will not get anything. It doesn't mean anything, okay? Because the significant difference does not exist. This means we use the postdoc test only if we have significant difference in the ANOVA test. Okay, so this is the simple process for testing the hypothesis and testing the significant difference among the group, and how we can find more detailed analysis by using the postdoc test. And if you have any questions, any queries, you can always comment and you can always approach me through the email. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.